Prime Minister Dr. Manmohan Singh and UPA Chairperson Sonia Gandhi, accompanied by Chief Minister Tarun Gogoi, today made an aerial survey of flood-affected areas in Assam. The three leaders made an aerial survey by helicopter of Majoli Island, Jorhat, Sibsagar, Lakhimpur and Dhemaji districts, which were among the worst affected in the floods. They also made an aerial survey of the Kaziranga National Park, which has been completely submerged by flood waters.
All 27 districts are underwater. The Prime Minister has announced a 500 crore rupee package for the state. He, along with Sonia Gandhi, today took an aerial tour of the worst affected districts. This is the state's worst flood in 8 years. Floods have rendered 75,000 people homeless in Meghalaya as well.
75 people are dead. That's what the Prime Minister had to say today, and 5 people are missing. These are the worst floods in Assam, is what he said, and he said that the centre will provide the state all help in overcoming this difficult situation. He said 640 men will be provided for relief and rescue work, besides the army's help, which is already being used. In the next few days, the focus will be on rescuing the people who are stranded in these far-flung areas, and after that, the restoration of damaged infrastructure will take place.
I am making a commitment to provide an ad hoc central support of rupees 500 crores to the state government. The government of India will also extend assistance for reconstruction of damaged assets and flood control work through plan scheme. We will ensure that adequate quantities of food grains and other essential commodities are available in this state.